road team and get an early lead, you're going to be thrilled. But at the same time, to have the ball as deep in enemy territory as they did and come away with only three, that's got to be a little bit of a disappointment.
Defense really showing respect to the deep ball here, playing off the receivers. Now it's the Boise State alum, Jay Ajayi. 18 big yards on that one, and a New England first down.
Boy, he does it at a high level, doesn't he? Because when I watch him, I think of his vision. Straight ahead, peripheral. Also has that sense of where holes are going to be before they actually open. I think that helps set him apart from many of the other backs in the league.
Let's go! Green, 39! All right now, look at it! Leopard!
They run again with Ajayi. And he's going to be met at the line of scrimmage and taken down. No gain on the play. It'll be second down. And he got off the end there very quickly to make that play.
Yeah, it was almost like the bullet train, wasn't it? I mean, just zoom. Quick, quick, quick. And what a terrific play, holding them to no gain.
And on second and 10 now. And the D looking like they may blitz. To throw now on second and 10. And he's going to be sacked. They sack him back right at the midfield stripe. Miles Jack coming hard on the blitz. He dumps him for a loss of 8. So the sack of Garoppolo. And now what can they come up with on third and long? They'll look to throw. Nowhere to go here. He lost the football.
On plays like this where the ball comes free, it's often unusual for the team that lost it to get it back. Because this is the quarterback. The ball gets away from him. Everyone else is trying to execute what they're supposed to do on offense. They're usually looking in the other direction, downfield, or have moved away from him. In this case, though, a teammate is able to come up with the ball.
And not what he was hoping for there, as this will hit in the end zone for a touchback. Here comes the Jaguars offense as they get set to go again. And, you know, certainly a lot of football left to be played. We're not into December yet, but right now where we stand, they're first place in their division, looking good, looking to be a threat come January.
And let's think about what every team has in their goals, all right? Number one goal is what? Make the playoffs. Number two goal is win your division. Number three goal, and the biggest goal, I think, is to be the highest seed possible that you can be heading into the playoffs so that you can have as many home games as possible to try and get you to the Super Bowl.
And right now, fighting for every win possible to try to at least secure home field for the wild card and or divisional round.
All right, here we go. Leopard!
Mahomes to throw on second down. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And both guys were there, but it falls incomplete.
But one thing's for sure, when you've got a big receiver and you trust him downfield, you can give him opportunities to go up and get that 50-50 ball.
And he is a darn good big receiver. Unfortunately, that time didn't work out. Nice job defensively. And the wideout in motion. Play action, it's Mahomes. Flushed out right. In trouble here, and down he goes. Back at the 8-yard line. Derek Rivers in there to get him for sack number 9 now on the year. Here's Brad Nordman now, as his first punt will come from inside his own end zone. And just a single punt for him in the loss last week as he sends this one away. And he'll take it on this side of midfield. A good return there, call it 13 yards. And the Patriots will have great starting position as they take over first and 10. And the Patriots gearing up to go now. And our game's hit a little bit of a lull here, a little bit of a snag, punts on back-to-back drives.
And old school coaches don't necessarily mind that. Didn't turn it over, right? Didn't create a big play for the other team. Right now what you're looking for is, can you gain an advantage in field position? And that's what both teams are seeking right now.
Yeah, they'll be seeking to gain that advantage here on this drive. Well, he caught it right at the line of scrimmage, and before he could even think about advancing it forward, he got hit.
Great tackling, because that's what you're taught. don't give up yards after the catch, and most offenses make a living off of yards after catch. Those hidden yards that may not go into the score sheet, but they count big for moving the ball and stretching the field. Really nice open field tackle.
That catch good for five. It's third down. Now the offense in that middle ground here on third down, third and five. He'll drop to throw. That's complete to Meredith. They're able to convert on third down, and that sets up a first and goal. This offense can certainly move quickly when they want to. Three plays, three pass completions, in the blink of an eye, they've got a first and goal.
Almost felt like a lightning bolt hit in this game, didn't it, for them to get downfield that quickly? And now first and goal, expect them to tackle right here on this play.
They'll bring a receiver in motion left. Possible run anticipation here as the D-line sandwiches together. Sliding out of the pocket. That's going to go as a loss of seven, and it'll set them back for second down. They'll drop the throw. And he'll slide down to avoid the tackle. Give him seven there on the tuck and run, and they're in better shape now for third.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
Watch it now, Barney, Barney. Back that up. All right, now look at Detroit. Detroit,
here we go. Defense looking to make the stop here on third down and goal from the 10. It's a 6-yard carry. It does put him just a few yards short of the goal line, but fourth down coming up. Looking at this situation, if you're at the one, the two, maybe you go for it. From here, you kick it.
I agree. I think you have to get points in this situation. Fourth down, I don't chance it at all. I put the points on the board and go back and regroup.
And that one, my goodness, that was almost too easy.
Yeah, you're not going to have too many attempts shorter than that one. And I don't think this was blocked. That's about as bad a miss as you can have.
They go play action here on first down. His throw incomplete. The Pro Bowler Odell Beckham, the intended receiver. And it's second down.
Had the right idea there, trying to throw it to the sideline, but he led him just a little bit too much, trying to get it out to his receiver. Ends up falling to the ground incomplete.
So the incomplete pass brings up second down. And he motions the wide receiver. And now here's a carry heading left. And he's brought down, but not before they get it across the 20-yard line. 11 yards there for Jacksonville and a first down as well. One thing's for sure, this defense has to figure out how to stop the ground game. He's eating them up here in the first quarter. Alongside the former defensive back Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden. It's Jaguar football as we begin quarter number two, and they've got it here with a first down.
Here we go now. 3-19.
Now a play fake here on first down, eluding the pressure right. Over the middle, that's caught by Adams. A good pickup there, a 22.
Looked like the defense put pretty good pressure on him, but he's able to flush out to his right to try and evade people. On the run, had to get on his horse. Still accurately throws a nice pass for a first down.
On first and 10, here's Mahomes. It's a short one here, complete to the tight end. A good pickup there, 8 yards on the first down completion.
Seeing that play and understanding just how tough it is to cover tight ends, especially the ones running around the NFL nowadays, makes me glad I didn't make it in that league. I would have had a really difficult time.
But now you get to sit up here with me.
Yeah, and that's fun, isn't it? And what a really nice game right there on first down for them. Brings up a nice second down for them.
And seeing nowhere to throw, he chucks this one away from harm. Incomplete. Now it's third down. The Jaguars on third down. Just 1 for 3 thus far. This time they face a third and two. Now a handoff as they run left side. And he won't get to the marker as they're going to stop it for a second straight play right at the line of scrimmage.
You know, we might start getting some props here in the booth. You know, that one that says the D and then the fence that you put up next to it? Mm-hmm. How about that? They brought out the jumbo package and still couldn't move them off the line of scrimmage enough to pick up that first down.
Impressive. They were ready defensively for that jumbo set. Adams, the man in motion left. Mahomes going to go on fourth down. Breaks through the contact. Oh, he got position on him, and he pulls it in. 20 yards on the pickup there. And that'll be good for a Jacksonville first down. Adams, the man in motion left. Mahomes now on first down. Austin's got it left side. And he'll be a little shy of the 25 here at the 26-yard line. Call it a one-yard gain on the play, and it's a second down. They fake the give. Now Mahomes escaping the pressure right. Letting one go deep for the end zone. And they went for a big play through the air on second down. Couldn't connect. Now it's third.
Terrific coverage in the end zone that time. Forced him out of the pocket to his right. I thought maybe try and run it there, but no one came open for him. Nice job by the defense of not getting out of their lanes.
The Jaguars on third down. They've only converted once in four tries. This is third and nine. They go play fake. Mahomes. The left side throw complete to Adams. And he is knocked down from the side at the 18-yard line. And now we'll get a timeout. Looks like we've got a Jaguar in some discomfort down there on the field. We'll get a report when we return to Foxborough. Again, the offense will stay out there. They've converted once on this drive. What can they do here on fourth down?
Green 39! Green 39! Detroit! Set! Green 39! Green 39! Over! Gone! Watch it now, Marty! Marty! Detroit! Now, look at 56! Look at 56!
They'll go for it. It's Mahomes dancing to his left. And he's got it. And he takes it in. Touchdown, Jacksonville. Devin Funchess, his second touchdown on the season. And the Jaguars add six to their lead. Here's Myers now to kick it away. And they will not get a chance to return this one as it's through the end zone for a touchback. The Patriot offense now set to come back out onto the field. And they have to feel like they missed on an opportunity for points last time when they couldn't connect on that short field goal try.
And no doubt about it, because they were counting on those points. In today's NFL, let's face it, that's really a chip shot, right?
That's anything inside 40.
Yeah, they're counting on that going through the post. But we've seen it happen to teams before. Some of the best kickers in the world can miss kicks like that. Can they come back now and redeem themselves?
Is tight end Dwayne Allen the intended receiver. And that'll bring up second down.
I tell you, Brandon, this defense is playing with some confidence. Haven't allowed a point yet. Flying to the football. I'm telling you, it's almost 11 to the ball on every snap. Another nice job there to force an incompletion.
So incomplete on first. Let's see what second down has in store.
Over.
They're going to look to throw. They set up the screen to Ajayi. And they'll take him down at the 31-yard line. Give him six on the screen, but now it's third down.
For a second there, I thought that might break big. Screen pass. Looked like it was coming together. Looked like there was an opening. Still, ended up with a solid game.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Room here to run. And he finally goes down, but not before reaching the 21. A big play there for the Pats on third. 47 yards on the ground. They'll look to throw now on first down. And this is going to be caught, but they'll say out of bounds. So it's incomplete. So this will be accepted as it moves the offense backwards. So the D-line's going to spread out. Now hold everything here. We're going to get a timeout by the offense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10. They stay on the ground. Again, it's Ajayi. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. But a nice little gain. Pretty good running there. 9 yards. Sets up a third and one. New England on third down. They've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. They're up against a third and one situation. And they'll let their fullback try and push the pile. No gain on the play there, and it'll bring up fourth down. Gostkowski now for the Pats field goal try. And the 12-year veteran knocks it right through, and they get themselves on the board here. It's 10-3. So 3 drives now for this offense, and that field goal gives them their first 3 points.
Yeah, as an offensive coordinator, if you're averaging a point a drive, you're in the wrong line of work. But in his defense, this has been a stifling defense so far. So they've got to start finding a way to unlock them as this game goes on.
Here comes the Jaguars offense as they get set here. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go over and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
They go play action. Now Mahomes, flush to his right. And he can't find a receiver, and he's brought down. Derek Rivers in there to sack him, and that is 10 for him now on the year. Second down, here's Mahomes. Caught left side, it's Beckham. A really good pickup of 28 yards. So big pickup that time, and Charles, defending AFC Player of the Week, maybe bucking towards another award this week.
Yeah, and they say they don't really care about the individual awards. You and I both know.
They do.
It means a lot to them. It means respect around the league. And if he's able to show those kind of hands all game long, he can win a second one.
From midfield, here's Mahomes. He'll buy some time right. Now he's going to throw it deep to the other side of the field. And he will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown. Odell Beckham, his 14th touchdown now on the year. And the Jaguars add on to their lead. And oh, it's no good. For the second time now in this first half, he's missed an extra point. Here's Myers now to kick it away. And And that'll carry over the back line of the end zone for a touchback. And now out come the Patriots. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But they also have to remember they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
He's going to wind up and air it out. He couldn't quite hold it. Got hit. Ball pops out. Incomplete.
Well, one thing that I've liked defensively is that they've shown them a lot of different looks here in the first half. They've come after them. They've sat back. I think that's what you need to do to keep an offense guessing.
And they certainly have kept them on their toes. That's why they haven't had much success on the scoreboard. Here's a play fake as they set up to throw. And he's got some space here. One minute, 53 ticks left to go in this first half. Back to Foxborough after this. They'll run it now out of the gun. Trying to turn the corner, but they string him out and stop him at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
And while there was no gain on that run, we do know coaches whose identity is rooted in taking it almost to the limit and then changing things up on you down the stretch. I think we're getting really close to that point in time, though, where the identity may have to go out the window, and they've got to go a little bit faster in order to try and win the game.
And he's just going to get rid of this thing to no one here. He throws it away. And now it's third. New England on third down. They've hit 2 for 4 thus far. This is 3rd and 10. Now back to throw. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. And now the Jags defense deciding to call a timeout. It's just their first, so they'll have 2 remaining here before we get to halftime. He gets this one away, and boy, it's another boomer. A great return there, bobbing and weaving his way for 31 yards. Now the Jags will have great field position to start this drive as they take over on the short side of the field. In motion right is Wilson. Now they try the right side here. And he's going to get this inside the 30. A Jacksonville first down on a pickup of 17. We've seen him break off a big run already in this game, and for a second, that one looked like it might be another.
Yeah, I think that any defense would say, look, we can't let him get to the second level, because sometimes he'll break off the big run on his own, but oftentimes you get additional blocking at the second level, which gets you deeper into the secondary.
Play action. Now it's Mahomes. Flushed out right. He rifles one that's intercepted. Cyrus Jones picks it. And he'll bring this all the way up to the 45-yard line. Unfortunately for him, if last week was any indication, we knew a pick was coming at some point. Last week it was interception after interception, and here we go again.
We actually quit counting last week at a certain point because I thought I was going to run out of fingers, right? Because I'm not all that skilled as a mathematician. But you're right, it felt like a matter of time, and you got to think the guys on defense, they couldn't wait for this opportunity after what they saw on tape.
And a minimal gain here as he's up to about the 47-yard line. 2 yards on the carry there. It'll be second down.
Defenses always talk about earning the right to rush the passer on third down. And you know what offenses want? Win first down so they can set things up for themselves better.
And that wasn't helpful there. Not a big impact on first down. And now the Jags going to signal for another timeout. So that means they're down to 1 remaining here as we head toward halftime. So the offense looking at a 2nd and 8. Throw here. It's caught left side by Cooks. A good pickup there, 26 yards. Well, they brought the pressure, and that meant man coverage behind him, so he's still able to complete the pass.
Even as he took the hit, and that's what you have to do, because I was just talking with a coach the other day, and he said, look, it's not always going to be pretty back there. You're going to have to give me completions. Even when you're taking some hits, sometimes you have to be your own blitz control, for lack of a better term. Got to make completions step up and make those throws, and he did that.
Throw now on first down. And it's intercepted at the goal line. Picked up by Obi Melifonwu. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
And Brandon, the passing game for both of these teams is going to be affected as the game goes along. It's not looking like the rain's going to let up anytime soon. So that might mean a few more wobbly passes and wide receiver slips. And this one winds up getting intercepted.
And now here's a carry heading left. And he'll be taken down here at about the 23-yard line. And we're going to get a timeout with 2 seconds remaining in the second quarter. And you see the clock almost empty, so this is likely the last play in the second quarter.
Hurry up, here we go.
Final shot before the half from Mahomes. He's going to loft one deep left side here. And they can't get the long connection as it falls incomplete. And actually, Larry, hold that thought. We're right back to the action. Both teams appear ready for the fight ahead, and we resume action here in quarter number three. Here comes Philip Dorsett now to return it. And a nice return sets him up pretty good here at the 30-yard line. Now the Patriot offense set to take over again. They have the ball here for the inaugural drive of the second half. Pretty big deficit, though. We'll see what adjustments were made in that locker room.
And I never want to make something more important than it actually is, right? I don't want to create more hype than what is there. But this is a new way I'm doing it.
Jay Ajayi's going to go past the 20. And they will finally catch him, but not before he gets it to the 11. A big play there for New England. And even 60 yards. And a new set of downs here after picking up the first on the ground. Now a carry for White. And he's going to fight his way forward here for a modest gain. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and four.
Frustrating for a defense, energizing for an offense. Finding a way to create that type of yardage in your running game, that'll make the guys carrying the ball very, very happy.
Shift together here from the D-line. Looking to throw. And he's going to go down just outside of the five, right around the six-yard line. Sheldon Day in there to drop him for a loss on the play. In need of a conversion on third down. They had the big play to start the drive. Not much sense. Now White. That is not going to be any help as they dump him behind the line of scrimmage. He lost two, and it brings up fourth.
You remember Timmy Jernigan at Florida State. His stoutness that was so impressive there, it still comes into play in the NFL, doesn't it?
If you call stout 300 pounds, and I do, then yes.
Used it well on that play and made a nice tackle for a loss.
So that's their third trip to the red zone, but all they have to show so far is two field goals.
Tough sledding in this game for the offense. They get to the red zone. Normally you count on a minimum of 3 points in each red zone trip. Not so far in this game.
Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half. Send Green in motion left. They'll need to get the playoff quickly. Now Mahomes. Green's got it over the middle. And they're able to get this one across the 35. 11 yards there for Jacksonville and a first down as well.
One thing I can say pretty safely, that route is not called if you don't have a guy who can throw the ball and put some mustard on it. Because if you're going to lollipop it in the middle of the field, bad things usually happen. It takes a strong-armed guy who can rifle it in there, and they were able to successfully complete that one.
The completion good for 3, and it's second down.
I think it's okay there. They didn't get a whole lot on that play, but it's nice to have a safety valve that's built like this guy. Big target, guy you can spot pretty easily. Put it on him when your other targets aren't open.
On play action, it's Mahomes. He's going to go deep for Funchess. Into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Picked off by Daron Harmon. And an alley to run. There he goes, right side. And he takes this one back into the end zone. And the Patriot defense has a touchdown. Well, we know this defense has athleticism. Spots like that prove us right.
I love the way that you spotlighted the athleticism, because you and I both know the best athletes on the field, they play on defense.
Oh, I don't know. I was a kicker. You got to remember that now.
Come on. Come on.
Fine. This will be taken to the back of the end zone. And the decision to come out is going to cost him 5 as he's taken down right at the 20. The Jaguars offense now heads back onto the field. Now a handoff looking right. And some room to work. And all the way down to the 24-yard line. It's a big play for the Jaguars. 57 yards on the ground. So it'll be first down here. Pinching together, must be expecting the run. Green will come in motion right. Here's the first carry for Tariq Cohen. Open space inside the 10. And he will get this into the end zone for a Jaguar touchdown. A great effort there. His 9th touchdown of the season. And the Jaguars add 6 to their lead. And it's up and good. Here's Myers now to kick it away. This will be fielded at the 8. And a good return. He's across the 35-yard line, right around the 36. Out comes the New England offense to see what they can do this time. And they had 3 points last time, but they didn't want 3 points because they were well within range of scoring a touchdown. We'll see if they can do better now.
I'm with you on that one. Let's just go ahead and be frank about the whole thing. The only one happy about the 3 points.
The kicker.
Exactly. You put it through the post, that's going to help him in contract time. But that offense,
Jay Ajayi's going to go. And all the way in. Touchdown, New England. Jay Ajayi with touchdown number 12 on the year. And the Patriots are back within a score. Well, this offense only mustered 3 points in the first half on that field goal. They picked up the pace now. 2 third-quarter touchdowns.
Hey, you remember that appearance we had last week in front of that crowd? And they asked about halftime adjustments and all that was going on. And remember what I said? It's not always an adjustment at halftime. Sometimes just remembering the game plan and playing better, tuning it up and just working through it methodically, they got it done in this case.
Of course, I'll always remember that appearance because I had on a brown belt with black shoes and you pointed that out in front of the crowd. So thanks for that.
I said that out loud?
You did.
Yeah, my bad.
Time to the tailback. And not a whole lot doing there as he'll get it up to about the 28-yard line. Give him 3 on first down. It'll set up a 2nd and 7.
Not much happening there on first down.
I thought there might have been a hole for a split second.
Yeah, but it dried up pretty quickly, didn't it? Closed fast.
Now a handoff here to his running back. And he'll be brought down right around the 37. They get 9 out of that one, and as a result, the drive continues.
They're trying to show that they can run the ball and protect this lead. Give it to the backs, play a little bit of keep away, don't you think?
And that's probably a good philosophy at this point, going to make that defense stand up and stop them. Now a handoff as they run left side. And now running right through it. And able to break one tackle, but then quickly brought down. 5 yards is the tally on first down. That brings up second and 5. See if they stay on the ground for second down. Now they'll throw with Mahomes. And he goes down. It's a Patriots sack. Great job defensively. I think he was trying to go through his progressions, find someone to get rid of the football. Before he knew it, he was on his back.
So that just brings us right back to what you said in the beginning. A great job defensively. Nowhere to go with the football. That led to the sack.
Going to need better protection here. Third and long following the sack from Mahomes and company.
Here we go.
In motion, left goes Green. Throwing is Mahomes on third. And he's going to be intercepted a third time. Picked off. Cincinnati, as we take a look at the NFL scoreboard. It's the Bengals hoping to pull off a bit of a shocker. They lead in that one. And we'll keep an eye on that one as our game goes along here. They'll come out throwing here on first down. They dump off underneath to Ajayi. And he'll be brought down just shy of midfield at the 49-yard line. Call it a pickup of 7, and it'll make it a second down.
Back 99, Philly, here we go. No. Check, Patriot. Go on, Leopard. Hurry up, here we go.
They'll run it now out of the gun. Trucks through him.
Oh, man, right through him.
And he'll be brought down at the 45-yard line. It's a pickup of 6 and good enough to move the chains.
So many teams want to throw the ball in this situation nowadays, but I love watching a team that has enough confidence to go ahead and mess a situation. That's almost a tendency breaker.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And able to push forward for right around 3 yards down to the 42.
Well, if the coaching staff's doing a good job upstairs, they'll file away what they just saw from the defense right there. They sold out to stop that running play. I'd say keep that in mind. They want to try that again. Go play action and hit them over the top.
Detroit! Over!
Now they'll throw here out of the gun. And that's complete to the right side. It's Allen. And he'll go out of bounds after taking it a little further down inside the 40. Only 3 yards on the catch. It's third down. New England on third down. They've converted just 2 for 6 thus far. This time it's 3rd and 3. They'll run it now out of the gun. No gain there on the play, and that's going to leave them with a fourth down.
So where'd all that running room that he had in the first half go? Because it looks like it's drying up a little bit here. Someone made some adjustments, it appears, at least on this drive.
And he has got it from 55 yards away. That was never in doubt. So it's another field goal here, his 3rd of the game. Maybe not exactly what you're looking for, but it does bring him level.
Baby steps there. You don't want to go for it on 4th down and come away with nothing. So it's a bit of a safe call, but at least it gets him back on level terms.
And he is out of bounds here. Out comes the Jaguar offense now as they get set to take over. And following the interception, just any interception, are you a little bit more cautious when you start that next drive? Or no, you just throw that out the window?
I think you are. I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't affect me. Let's just go ahead and be loose with the football again. You're going to take care of it, but you have to be careful about being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Still want to attack. We'll see how they attack him here. And after the play on the ground, that brings up second down here. And the tight end goes in motion left. Now they'll run it on the toss. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get it right. The Jaguars on third down. They've had their troubles, just 1 for 6. This is third and 4. Slip his way up across the 30 to the 32. 2 yards on the pick up there. It's fourth down.
This is what happens sometimes when you abandon the running game. It's hard to get back to it because once guys get out of that mentality of firing out and hitting people, hard to get them started again occasionally.
Tie game, fourth quarter, and they're going for this thing on fourth down. They'll send Green in motion left. Mahomes throwing on fourth. And this is going to be intercepted. Devin McCourty picks it off. And his guys are going to take over at the 34-yard line. So how about that for a momentum switch?
We're in the fourth quarter, and it's a tie game. You've got to take care of the football here. Now their opportunity to take the lead right out the window, and everything is flipped in the other direction.
Now it's a Giants. And for one of the few times here today, this run's not going to go anywhere. No gain on the play there. Second down.
Well, a well-executed blitz, no doubt. Great job by the linebacker. Maybe the quarterback, if he could have seen that, could have audibled there.
Yeah, he needed to be in a different play because that one just meshed perfectly for the defense. All the gaps were filled except for the one the offense really wanted to run through, and that was filled by a big man wanting to make a tackle.
And he made a great tackle.
This is a Ajayi. 7 yards on the carry. Make it 3rd and 4 coming up.
Well, partner, I know this type of running back. I mean, this size, this intensity usually gets better as the game goes on. I can just tell you from experience, the first few quarters, you're eager. You come running up there, I'm going to tackle this guy. By the fourth quarter, you're coming up and thinking about it.
And D-line wearing down fourth quarter. Yeah, that's not a guy they want to see consistently.
And he went nowhere. He'll lose yardage back to the 29. Losing 2 yards that time, and now it's fourth down. Have to kick this field goal, don't you?
No question about it. Look at the clock. Look at the situation. Kick the field goal.
And this one is right down Broadway. And with that, they will move out in front by 3. So the drive here ends with a field goal, and that does give them the lead, but this one is still a long ways from over.
And you love to be able to look up at the scoreboard and see that you're out in front, but then you take one look across the field and see that offense is raring to come back out, and you think, I don't know that field goals are going to be enough to get us home.
Out comes the Jacksonville offense as they get set to take over here. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Well, this is where leadership really comes into play. How's the head coach handling it? The offensive coordinator? Sometimes they just make a joke. All right, guys, you had your fun? All right.
Throw it out the window.
Yeah, let's get back on track here. Sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. Now they try the right side here. And he'll get this one up to the 26. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
I don't think any of us were surprised that they decided to start this drive on the ground after the last two drives ended in interceptions.
Unfortunately, though, not a lot going on that first play.
Yeah, I think the anticipation was felt also by the defense.
They'll throw. They'll let it go deep for Beckham. And my goodness, another interception. Picked off by Stephon Gilmore. And they can't bring him down. And he will score. Touchdown, Patriots.
Now that was a beautiful play. A pick six. How would you punctuate something like that, partner?
What, you mean with an exclamation mark?
Exclamation mark, a big word. What would you do with that?
Ampersand?
I like it.
And he pushed it right. It's no good. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air. Now the return, Rashad Green. And out now comes Jacksonville as they get ready to go. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them. Not necessarily to look at your plays, oh, this hurts the defense. I want the ball in the hands of X, Y, and Z and see if we can move forward.
And now here is another interception. Picked off by Dante Hightower. And he's able to get it back to the 33-yard line. Boy, what a turnaround. They exited the lockers with a nice lead, and now all of this. What's happened?
So when you start to write your novel, you'll start out with, it was a tale of two halves, weren't you?
Hey, but I'm a bad writer.
I don't know exactly what happened, because sometimes teams can go in with a lead and get too comfortable, too relaxed, and a couple of things go wrong, and it's hard to get back that good feeling.
Down to the 30 after a gain of three.
Brandon, you know how many times we've done games, and at the start of the fourth quarter, we see both teams hold up the four fingers, fourth quarter is ours. Well, how about this drive? You saw the four fingers for four-minute offense, and this offensive line has really hunkered down and established himself.
Now, this is where they say, put the game on our shoulders, we'll lead the way, right?
No doubt.
And he's in. Touchdown, Patriots. Brandon Cooks with touchdown number 7 on the year. And the forced turnover on defense leads to 6 points. And correct me if I'm wrong, that was just a simple fly route, wasn't it?
No, there's nothing to correct at all. You got it down pat. And I just remember as a player, I'd be in practice sessions, and I'd hear 9 from the receivers. That meant fly route, go, look out. That was the 9, and he just kept going all the way into the end zone for the touchdown.
Gostkowski now out to kick it away. This one fielded at the 5. And he'll make it across the 20 as his guys will set up shop at the 23-yard line. The Jaguars getting set to go. And last time, one play interception. So this offense, they should be fresh.
That's a good way of putting it. And I can't wait to see what they decide to do with play calling, because a one-play drive where you throw an interception, a lot of people think the very next time out, run the football, don't give them a chance.
Maybe play action?
I think maybe you go play action, show your quarterback, get your confidence in him, and let him fling another one.
They go back to the air here after the INT on the last drive.
The amount of sacks that they've absorbed in this game is absolutely extraordinary. Let's just face it. This offensive line, flat out, cannot handle this pass rush. It's been demonstrated time and time again.
Play.
They'll run it now out of the gun. And he is leveled. Knocked down hard right at the line of scrimmage. No gain on the play this time, and it'll be a third and long situation coming up. The Jaguars on third down. It's been a problem. Just 1 for 7 thus far. This will be third and a mile. Time running out here on the play clock. Throwing now is Mahomes. And incomplete. The contact made the ball roam free and brings up fourth down.
This defense was definitely alert to the possibility of the deep ball, and they were more than ready for it.
They've got the lead, fourth quarter. Maybe can expect more passes like that downfield. Here's Brad Nordman now. As the drive goes backwards, so he's on to punt it away. His first punt, 45 yards. This looks good as well. This is fielded at the 27. Nice job bringing that one back. 14 on the return. And the Patriots take over. And some changes here as the D-line separates some. Here's a handoff to Ajayi to begin the drive. And he'll take this for about 4 up to the 46-yard line.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine. On the NFL scoreboard, they've gone to the 4th in Cincinnati. And you saw the score at the bottom of your screen a moment ago. We got a good one going on there. If they can hold on, the win would be number 8 for them on the campaign. Time for a break. We'll come back to wrap this one up after this. Here's Ajayi, and a minimal gain here as he's up to about the 47-yard line. He'll get a couple yards on that one, and that's going to lead to a third down.
And this is an absolutely big third down that's been set up here, partner, and there's no other way to put it. The defense has to get a stop here if they have any hopes of winning this game.
Pastor, you said big third down. I'd put the word big in capital letters here. New England on third down. They've struggled to the tune of 2 for 8 so far. This is 3rd and 4. They run with Ajayi. And they'll stop him right on the midfield stripe. Here's Ryan Allen now. He'll boot it away from about his 35. And now on 4th and 1, it's a fake. And the gamble pays off. They get the first. 2 yards is the pickup, and it gives the Pats a first down. Well, kind of interesting for sure. It worked out for them. They only had 1 yard to go. You know, when you do that fake punt, you're kind of starting back further than you need to when you only have 1 yard.
Yeah, and I guess they felt like that was a true full fake because most of the time with 1 yard to go, you leave your offense on the field, you run something from your playbook. But here, they gave the full impression they were going to punt it away and picked up the first down. They definitely surprised us.
I was going to say, surprise, surprise. And he'll give it here to his running back. And running room scarce here. He's going to be stopped in his tracks at the line of scrimmage. Officially, no gain on the play, and it's 2nd down.
Rather you than me. If you've been with me from Port of Miami, it's been a journey. Ain't nothing changed. A little stronger, a little wiser. Maybe a little more. Blame it on America. Huh. I'm pulling off the lot, I bought the cash. Whoa.
Our future bright, don't give nobody bad.
Whoa.
Be looking good inside this.
Whoa.
But I notice that she missing all the edges.
Whoa.
I run the game just by running with the running.
Whoa.
Poor attitude, they got rich calisthenics.
Whoa.
Walking in the courtroom, sipping on the beverage.
Whoa.
I know the judge, so I got a lot of leverage.
Whoa.
Rapping a cappella.
Whoa.
Kim Trezor, people with the weather.
Whoa.
I got it. Boy, don't make me be the devil.
Whoa.
He knocking on the door and know the password. Gave me his blessings, why I'm hotter than the last verse.
Dear president, dear president. Dear president, hit them dead presidents.
Let's go, let's go, let's go. All my little militant. Let's go, let's go, let's go. I'm innocent.
Dead president. In the bathtub, get some house shoes. I got money, I got wall wounds. Get the cushion on that, ain't no dance moves. I was posted on the stoop, hanging with my Haitians. On the news, on front pages, ain't no relations. I was stacking being friends and bossing. 2 times in a row, that's a repeat. You end up in a. Cause they easy. I'm gonna freeze me. She got a, she love me like she need me. I got my Maybach flooded out with extra TVs. I make a pickup every single day. I judge a vulture when I flip the padded face.
Dead president.
Hands on me, got the yellow brace. Check off in my pocket like the yellow pace. Was what I was asking. Low facility, I keep it classy. Build an empire, yeah, that was my state of mind. Yeah, that was my state of mind. Keep the blocks over there, we call it Legoland. Meanwhile, it's like it's Amsterdam. Boy, fresh, you know who got the trophy. 16 when I bought my first Rollie. Legend in my hood, yeah, like I'm never ride in the extra car. Dead presidents, hit the dead presidents. Dead presidents, hit them dead presidents.
flame. Hold on, I can make it rain. Oh, Cody, hear the thunder. No, don't let it bring you down. Look up and see the light. You're not alone, don't give up like that. Oh yeah, got a ways to go. Break that wall, let the spirit flow.
I know you ain't there yet. Don't stop to catch your breath. You're going higher and higher, higher and higher. Let go, set me free. Got the streets all I need. You're going higher and higher.
Take commitment. Some people enslaved by their religion. Can't emancipate the fundamental principles. When I see through optics, transform the wisdom. Watch me use my prophets, get them on the listen. I've been on a mission.
And I really can't take it no more. I've been by temptations, my Lord. I'm young and I'm restless. And I really can't help it. I never felt selfish before. I've been living so reckless, I know. Tell me, Lord, can you help me? I said, Lord, can you help me?
Now everybody got fights, yeah, but wouldn't know what good advice was, till they leave him lifeless. Another mama crying, it's another crisis. Lord knows we're just trying to live righteous. Are you willing just to make the sacrifices? I know we can't continue living like this, and I never sell my soul cause that's priceless. Tell me how we gonna make a living. Hustle on the block, who gonna save the children? Man, it's all a plot and I'm just revealing. The media just trying to make a villain. I just take the pain to paint a picture. Voices in my head, I hear the whispers when I feel its weight.
And I really can't take it no more. I've been by temptations, my Lord. I'm young and I'm restless. And I really can't help it. I never felt selfish before. I've been living so reckless, I know. Tell me, Lord, can you help me? I said, Lord, can you help me?
It's just the way I feel. My been wasting so long. Not really can take it no more. I've been fighting temptations, my Lord. I'm living in a restless.
I said, Lord, can you help me?
I've never felt selfish before. I've been living so reckless, I know. To me, Lord, can you help me?
I said, Lord, can you help me?
Thank you.
Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me. I still wish it would, I still wish I'm well, yeah. Yeah. Put my problems in them, only check up when the checks come. My pockets looking blessed up. All the talking never stressed us. They talking like they jealous of me. They talking like they never love me. They talking like they next door. I still treat them like still treat them so. Showers on the way. I've been working 25 hours every day. Pull up with the Benz, have them dancing in the rain. Pull up with the Benz, have them dancing in the rain. Yo. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me. I still wish it would, I still wish I'm well, yeah. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me. I still wish it would, I still wish I'm well, yeah. Season wishes, candles for my exes now. Ain't no fingers left to count my blessing now. Promises and wishes, try me, it's been different now. No rings for the things I go missing now. Promises and wishes, why would I ever start celebrating? Why would I ever start celebrating? I'm naming all the hearts I've been breaking. On the way, I've been working 25 hours every day. Pull up with the Benz, have them dancing in the rain. Pull up with the Benz, have them dancing in the rain. Yo. Know your place, yeah, know your place, yeah. I got like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me. I still wish it would, I still wish them well, yeah. Yeah. I got like right now, I'm impatient. I got women on the cell trying to give me. I still wish it would, I still wish them well, yeah.
Legging with Nick, we dump it off like V. Romanovic. Sorry, homie, you know we not friends, it's off of politics. Politics, never get to see who really running. Now you know who running. You rappers on punishment. Papa dog, they be lying on they rebel. Everybody scared of Lil Linky, man, is evident. Feeling like 50 way back in 03 or D. Talking about millions of mother. 301 screaming 4-4 on my Louis. Papa tags by the mode, don't they dummy. Three miles for a gold. Black and yellow with the boots and the ghost suit. We had a go-go last week. We don't really care who got last week. Riding at the meter, blogging, really bumping me. Go some bad. You don't want no problems with a GD, CPG. I'm the king of the streets. I never had to struggle when it threw a beef. Always 10 toes, so it's hard to defeat. And trust me, I've been looking hard for a beef, huh? He ain't rapped this hard in a long time. U Street, all V, the dudes and nines. Homie, always say what's to the guys. All my life, been addicted to the power, ain't gon' lie, yo. Ain't no fear, I'm never willing, put the shit up in yo. Ain't no telling when we do it, we just didn't get ya. Got a bad thing, it ain't lie. Why, with some keep my mind wide. North side, bumpin' north with a deck. When I was a baby, I was wildin' for respect. You gon' get your with the set. Around here and talk crazy, you get up. We ran so many out of here. Wonder why young Linky never had a fear. Say it once, say it twice, you gon' get peace. Anybody ever ask what happened with the bleach? Running from, they almost had me wanna slip.
Way back, I almost started the gym. Around the same time, bumping to y'all versus tip. I ain't know who went harder, made me wanna celebrate. Now we in the game and I'm so busy from the pain. Looked at you like, dog, look where you came. I don't give a fuck about, man, yeah, change. And let your style and I need my change. DMV, I'm a under you. Legging with my fears. Rapping, but I'm quiet when I'm near. Always plotting on the bitches and I'm plotting on my fears. We don't need no checks from the boys. We just need respect from the boys. We don't want to fall in love by the boys. So I just get the little re-drilling with the boys, yeah.
Money and power, the maker, emeritus. Tell me something, you can't tell me nothing. I'd rather do than to listen to you. My DNA not for imitation. Your DNA an abomination. This how it is when you in the matrix, dodging bullets, reaping what you're sowing, stacking up the footage, living on the go and sleeping in the villa, sipping from a Grammy, walking in the building, diamond in the ceiling, marble on the floors, beaches out the window, peeking out the window, baby in the pool, Godfather goes, only Lord knows, I've been going hammer, dodging paparazzi, through the cameras, eat it for a daughter's Brock, wearing sandals, yoga on a Monday, stretching to the fan, I'm watching all the snakes, curving all the fakes, phone never own, I don't camera stand, I don't compromise, I just penetrate, money, these are the breaks, these are the times, level number 9, look up in the sky, tennis on the way, sinners on the way, on the way, I got winners on the way, you ain't weak without a on your belt, you ain't weak without a ticket on your plate, you ain't sick enough to pull it on yourself, you ain't rich enough to hit the light escape, tell me when destruction gonna be my fate, gonna be a fate, gonna be a fate, peace to the world, let it rotate, money, DNA,
yeah, low fish, I say, Lord, be my savior when it comes to getting this paper. Please protect me from my haters. Just say me and I won't favor. Say amen.
Amen, amen, amen,
yeah.
Amen.
They bad boys and they can't win.
Can't win, can't win, can't win, can't win.
Check, 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 check. Corner, corner, corner. We in it, we gonna. Corner, 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 corner. Daddy love my persona. Corner, corner, corner. Living up with honors. We used to drive them hardest. Then we pull up in the farthest. Go up, go up. Walk in, walk in. Show up, show up, show up, hold up.
the fan up. I got Santa. I go monkey. Off that.
Yo, listen, just just like I told Coco, my vision is vision. You already know though, so go, slow, back my logo, for show, Coco,
get down on the,
yo, listen, just like I told Coco, my vision is vision. You already know though, so go, slow, back my logo, for show, Coco, get down on the.
Man, too broke to pay attention. Man, man,
yeah.
Man, listen, all I got is this ambition.
That's it.
A couple million make you stand different.
Hey.
They dropped the ball and so I ran with it. I'm like, man, listen, all I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and started real with it.
The game is friendless, the pain is endless. The game changed, I blame these lame pretenders. My friends and Benzes talked at the interest. Inside, you still hear the engine. Like, ren, ren, this is your ending. If you're offended, I dare you, defend it. This is rushing through my blood like the Kremlin. I'm back with a vengeance, and this is what the sound of revenge is. Win, win,
manless, all I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different.
Hey.
They dropped the ball and so I ran with it. I'm like, man, listen, all I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it.
Where I come from, you can't visit. I talk money, I guess you understand different. Hand gestures count, until my hands blister. You can't miss us, louder than Fran Drescher. Pinky rings, hand kisses, soprano. I feel like Pauly Castellano when designer stitches. I heard him say I made Rihanna. Mind your business, what kind of honor is this? I'm trying to see Madonna, all kind of riches. In Miami, dining with the finest. Everybody acting kind of vicious. These politicians won't let my brother visit. I'm like,
man, listen, all I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it. I'm like, man, listen, all I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it.
He's a fake baller, globetrotter, bank account $4. No comma, I know you wanna pop collars, I know you wanna pop, put, collar. Top dollar, pull up in that top dollar, she got that top dollar,
Manless, all I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it. I'm like, manless, all I got is this ambition. A couple million make you stand different. They dropped the ball and so I ran with it.
Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit up, back down. Seem like everybody nowadays, Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you, how to act now. I'ma show 'em how to act. I'ma show you, I'ma show 'em how to act. Okay, now picture little Bobby, just a younger, run around with his man's hands in his hands, feeling like a man. Run, run, put him, put it to your brain like, Everybody know you ain't about it. Everything you talk about, I know I can live without it. Red light, stop, green light, go. Everything ain't what it seem like, I know. Hold up, what you mean? Where you been? Been in? This is merely the beginning again. What you been living in? The box under the bridge, like Anthony Kiedis, looking for something to complete us and maybe lead us, A long way from equalist how they treat us. Body of a builder with the mind of a fetus. Turn on the television and see the vision they feed us. And I wish I could erase that face facts. Everybody people, Everybody bleed, everybody need some. Everybody love, everybody know how it go. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some. Everybody love, everybody know. I've been knocking Joe down like a witness. God is my witness, I'm witness, but on the real, I think I need another witness. If it was 1717, black daddy, white mama wouldn't change a thing. Light skin, certified as a house. Go figure, in my blood is the blood, venom master. It's like the devil playing space with the pastor.
But he was born with the privilege.
Man, what the fuck is that? People told me as a child, as a little boy playing with his toys, I should be ashamed. And some people look ashamed when I rap, like my great-granddaddy didn't take a to the back. Not accepted by the ghetto. I don't give a fuck, praise God, I can see the light. Everybody talk about race this, race that. I wish I could erase that, face facts. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some. Everybody love, everybody know how it go. Everybody people, everybody bleed, everybody need some. Everybody love, everybody know. Okay, I was gone for a minute, but I'm back now. Sit the back down. Seem like everybody nowadays, Hollywood. Oh, it's like that now. I'ma show you how to act now. I'ma show them how to act. I'ma show you. I'ma show them how to act.
No Harvard, but I was a scholar. Hard knocks, and I learned to be smarter. Don't prefer to be bothered. You get if I order. That's word to my father. I will for my mother. Deal with my brothers. Keep it real, real. Don't talk with no. Plus I duck undercover. Gotta stay on this mission. Got a vision that's endless. They told me don't be a menace. They gon' serve me a sentence. But now I'm up in the illest that did it. Get the cream, look. Drop it in it. Give about opinions. I'm just minding my business. If I'm grinding, I'm shining. Don't got time for the gimmicks. Squad, I'm dead. 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 Being modest, I am your highness. I am the finest. You rappers, plus you a liar. Don't idolize and I don't admire. Been doing me for like ever. I'm a better me, more clever. It's a new wave. We surfing, baby, new wave. That's a certain, baby. Let's take a ride. Put your for the ones that die. It's fast tonight. Just you and I get lost tonight. Then lose your mind. I'm dead. Squad. I'm dead. Squad, I'm dead. Squad, I'm dead. Squad, I'm dead. Squad, I'm dead.
I'm dead.
Like the way it sounds, Frody?
Yeah.
Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe. It's too hot, drop the top off the wagon. Lay back, fire like dragon. Man, I'm flying past Saturn. Out of here like I ain't that savage. It's like I'm at the studio with Michael. You can hear me dancing on the beat. Bam, bam, about to put a mansion on the beach. 100 Latins in your lobby. That's what happens when you're around with body. And I put that my mommy. I will never give my heart to a rocket. Just make a dance that goes with this song. Then I'ma be on. Basic, gonna dance to it. Basic, everywhere, gonna dance to it. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, in it. Let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, all in it. You gotta, baby, shake that. Shake that. Shake that. You gotta, baby, shake that. Shake that. Shake it. I got two shows, I'm about to pitch another. Throwing alley-oops to my brothers. We all shine, nobody victims. I'm on these sweatsuits, black pippins. I swag different, that's why the money in the bag different. Come up short, you left your fam. I lay on beaches and swerving whips. You ain't serving, you just an urban myth. Every day, get, ride around Queens on the jet ski, it's me. Every day, get, to the day I die. Every day, get, man, I'm set, and I'm set, bouncing up and down. Nearly broke, nearly broke. Just let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute. Let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, in it. Let me breathe for a minute. Just let me breathe for a minute, man. Just let me breathe for a minute. White Range Rover, in it.
As we go on,
like we do,
when it's hot outside.
And it feel good. Stop now, top down, through the neighborhood. Let the wind blow, open up the window. That girl is poison like Bellevue DeVoe. We have a barbecue to do at four. Swimming pool party in the back on the low. And the plates of food will be laid out for free. Little kids, get down. I have a bus pull up with Tommy the Clown to do the jerk. Get, go to work and do that dance that'll make your whole body hurt. Playing Bombardier, Common Clear. This that time of the year for everybody to be boisterous. Rock with Snoop Dogg and rejoice to this.
As we go on,
I wanna go.
up my white walls, night falls. I'm feeling good. I'm doing things that you never would, like surfing with the sharks or shooting in the dark, riding on a bike with my grandson at the park. Evolve while I elevate, take flight, levitate. Breakfast for dinner. I'm cold as a but summer ain't the winner. Finna, bender, Kona, owner, three wheel motion. I'm headed to the ocean. Caravan full of cars, neighborhood stars. Up the boulevard we go till we can't go no more. It's me and mine, it's summertime. You go off and we go on.
As we go on.
And some Oscars, they deserve whammies, they imposters. I be rolling with my project homies, it's a vibe. I just put the homie, it's a vibe. Over switch ties, it's a vibe. Yeah, yeah. I gon' do it, gon' do it, gon' do it. I gotta accept that I'm a yeah, yeah. I pull up in several different options, yeah, yeah. That all but most of them, I shatter your dreams with this cream I make, What? Gotta be on, the thinker. I say, what? I can't feel my toes, but I ain't gon' fold up. I was in the double R when I rolled,
I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been riding 85. I've been thinking way too much, and I'm way too gonna drive. I got anger in my chest, I got milkings on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you want the vibe. I've been rolling on the freeway, I've been riding 85. I've been thinking way too much, and I'm way too gonna drive. I got anger in my chest, I got milkings on my mind, and you didn't fit the picture, so I guess you want the vibe.
Dig what I'm saying, Janelle Drake's on me daily, dig. Dig what I'm saying, sponsored by Mercedes, dig. Dig what I'm saying, this Creek Cologne is on me, baby, dig. Dig what I'm saying, I'm going hard. Right, yeah. I pop in your memory. You should be glad I'm showing you sympathy. I gave you real love out the gutter. Ever let you go, you gon' suffer. You gon' suffer from it. I gon' do it. I gotta accept that I'm a. I pull up in several different options. Yeah, yeah. That all but most of them. I shatter your dreams with this cream I make. What? Gotta be on. The thinker. I say. What? I can't feel my toes, but they gon' fold up. I was in the double law when I roll,
I feel like I should be giving up. You can't leave if it's too much. But I'm tired of you, me on. Is gone, and I've been stuck in all your apologies. Gave my all, but you want it all from me. Keep your love, it doesn't feel the same. I hope it hurts you when you hear in my name.
I should tell myself I never change, yeah. Do whatever gets
cause But I still love. Got 100 different in my cell phone. Still 33 for love. I'ma ride to my dog sitting in jail. He's that lighter on the grass, spinning back roll. I'm on Keller, I'm on Special, I'm on Flash. I'm at Magic, I'm at Polish, let them go. Then it's right back to the win them low. Bars never close and we wide open. Kicking flavor with me, never, yeah, we lookin'. Rap the bottom, cause the bottom where we come from. Me no pray for little paper, need a lump sum. Real spiel, yeah, I would rather be, yeah. Broke, real, real, little rich. Fall in love with her, she just wanna be a VIP. With her. Don't blame me, oh, they just shame me. Had to get it, how I got it, on my phone to be. Don't blame me, I'm what the game made me. Not what the fame made me, I won't let it change me. I'm the same man.
Myself, I never change, yeah. Dirty started treat me like you stain, yeah. Do whatever, get you paid, yeah. Rolling from the cradle to the grave, yeah.
On my hood, on my block, yeah. On my, I won't stop, yeah. Play with me, I'll let it, yeah. Halo for me, Sailor Rock, yeah. Me when it's cool, get one, move, you my little baby boo, I love you like my favorite color.
Gerald, yeah, 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 yeah. Die line with the boom pow. Every week now I switch to a new style. 212s in the back just blew out. Everything I do end up in the news now. Yeah, lead a club with a few now. Just some Hollywood and they do. I'm in the mood now. 2 a.m. What you wanna do now?
What you wanna do now?
Lil baby, pass. Don't spill on me. That's Margiela. Got this Oakland game to tell her. She look familiar. At Coachella, what's her name? Isabella, forget it. Yeah. Like a week ago, but we both know how weekends go. Tryna flush and got some places we could go. Lot y'all got me speaking slow like, yeah. I'm blessed. I don't GA. You tryna. Yes. Say less, yeah. Say less. Hey girl, what it do? If you got friends, cool, bring a few through. No fun if the homies now. R.I.P. Nate Dogg, it's too true. And you know what I'm down for. Round two, round three, and a round four. Mood switch when she knocked at the front door. Next up was the uproar. Yeah, was like a week ago, but we both know how weekends go. Tryna tuck off, got some places we could go. Swear she got the like wow. She's blessed, I'm blessed. I don't GA. Yes. Say less. Say less. You ain't got. Say less.
Shush.
What you saying? I don't understand. I'm out my mind. I popped. Sheesh. I swear this lock shot got me stuttering. Girl, you so you not fall in love again. Sheesh. Get it. My favorite rush. You talkative, ain't gotta say too much. Be quiet. Who got some grapes? I'm tryna. I'm all roll for these. Get in. Not complicated. No conversation. Get in. Not complicated. No conversation. Please say less. Please say less. Please say less.
I'm blessed. I don't GA. You tryna. Yes. Say less. Say less. You ain't got. Say less.
Stuck in my worldly ways. Propaganda press, spend the camera. Please don't look at me in my face. Everybody might see my pain. Off the rail, might myself. Bored with life as aboard this plane. Steward this sex if I need help. Maybe with your last name. Hopefully it still ain't been changed. Something about you make me not doubt your aqua status. My brain scream louder. Asking when I'm gon' myself. Couple prodders, my cash ain't help. Human issues too strong for tissue. False provider, war mask by wealth. Got things to do, got to make my moves. I can't miss my flight to miss you too, boo. First class seats is overrated. Won't go unless they overpay us. Nowadays I'm overdating my street for the hurt. Stay well acquainted, their morning is calling me. Good vibrations is all I need, all I need, all I need.
Move your body if you came here to party. If not, then pardon me. How I'm supposed to have a good time with death and destruction's all I see. Out the sight, I'm out in my mind. The sound of sunshine is calling me. Good vibrations is all I need. All I need, all I need.
Party people, yeah. Party people, I'd like to see you dance. Party people, yeah. Party people, I'd like to see you dance. Party people, move. Party people, I'd like to see you groove. This is how we do. This is how we do.
Doing styles on them like it's common sense. hopped out the Benz like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Got gorillas in the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Got a stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me share like second nature. Zeds disappear like second nature. On the same block like an hour later. Whole team eating but it's only right. There's a spare plate but you're the phony type. J-Hus ugly in it. Baby 1 minute. You're looking wicked. Ayo, I started off gentle. My stroke ain't mental. My lifestyle eventful. I didn't mean to offend you. Fendi belt saying I style like I'm mental. Moving wild and mental. I made another 5 this week. Your money playing hide and seek. I don't even like to speak. I just tell him hi and bye. Slide up automatic Hyundai. Hyundai, Hyundai. Doing styles on them like it's common sense. Hopped out the Benz like it's common sense. Put a monkey on my feet like it's common sense. Got gorillas in the streets like it's common sense. Stack the money heads up like it's second nature. Got a stay pulled up like it's second nature. Keep a chip in my hair like it's second nature. Big make me share like second nature. Said you're gonna do it, yeah, I haven't did it. I'm handling it, handy with it. Think I'ma do it, let that do it. Bang, stick jam like what happened to it. Was it not working, bruv? Why you think I'm lurking, bruv? Creep on him, lean on him. Witnesses eavesdropping, keep popping. They keep bopping like I ain't seen nothing. Don't make me upset. Reach for an object. Who's that in the passenger? Brown skin, somebody got big body. In my face. On me. Money, I got that for me. You're not popping, never pop nothing. Stop bluffing. Your opinion, always destined for brilliance. Wouldn't rest on a million. Dressed as civilians. All their masked up looking creepy.